Alright guys, well, welcome back to some more Ark Extinction, and I'm in a blue box.
Yeah, I wonder what that's about.
And handcuffed.
Yep. Have fun, because I'm not taking those off.
What sweet hell is this?
Find your way through, ghost!
How's he faring? Ghost initial impressions.
You guys obviously had way too much time on the server while I was editing things.
Where'd he go?
He's in red right now.
All right.
Orange.
Where'd he go?
Going back through old red.
Okay. Only your name's popping up.
I'm chasing behind them.
Yeah. Because I'm looking through ceilings, it's kind of flesh.
That's a little trippy. One, two. Okay, one, two, three. Nice little loop. For a second there, I thought I was, like, going over the same territory again. Color-coded maze. That's definitely a new one.
There he is.
Whoops, I missed this.
There's a tree here.
don't worry about it. It keeps growing back. It keeps growing back.
What? Question, am I walking around in a color-coded box that doesn't exactly have an exit?
Oh no, there's an exit. No,
there's an exit, ghost. You just haven't found it yet.
Well, it's obviously the last way that I haven't gone yet.
You haven't gone three ways, ghost. I have a color-coded map up here, and you have not gone down three paths.
This is pretty impressive for you interlocking mazes and whatnot. Did you guys, like, use a, like,
Crit gave me the materials, and I built the wall. This was straight up my mind.
Yeah.
Don't worry, though.
Interesting came wall up with sign design.
Yeah. Crit put the wall sides there because there were gaps in the walls, and he didn't want
you peeking
through.
Ah.
Dicko's trying to peek.
No, he's he reached the end of the green one.
Ah,
and we're heading back now.
But he still has three paths to do.
Seriously, how much time?
About 2 hours, 15 minutes, I'd say.
That was only 2 hours, since we ended like on the dot.
Blonde and blue.
Back in blue. Whoa, oh, slow.
I actually like being down here with them for this.
So is he still?
I'm trying to remember what path I haven't taken. Have I not taken purple yet?
I'll be honest with you. You've taken purple.
Okay. But there are three paths you haven't taken yet.
Okay, you're going to go down purple anyways.
Well, I don't know if it's, is purple a dead end?
Yes, purple dead ends.
Okay. Is it?
He went back down a second time, Crit. It's fair to tell him the truth.
Which means red. Black was just a spiral. Oh, this is a different... Okay, I thought that this is parchment. Okay. Yeah, teleport pad. Ah.
Yay!
Ghost figured it out.
That's pretty damn cool, I will admit.
Half of it.
Well. Bye, ghost.
Half of it.
I picked it up so I couldn't come back.
Nice little teleporter.
Oh, we did end up using that teleporter. I knew everyone had forgotten about that, so I was actually going to use that soon.
So I hadn't forgotten about it. I've been...
You gotta get home, ghost.
I just want to kill myself.
No, no killing yourself. You're going home. Come on.
Get this moving. Is great.
The only way you die is if it's a legitimate death. Now get. Oh, that's a crocodile.
Yeah.
That crocodile!
Crit's trying to protect Ghost. All right, Crit, let him kill himself.
No! He will get home on his goddamn own.
He made it through legit. In fact,
he's on the move.
That was great.
He's making it out.
think if I go uphill, that's the way out of this one. I don't remember. It's been a while since we've been in this cave.
Wait, I think I went the wrong way.
Keep going uphill and dodging the snakes. Okay, I know this point because that's the halfway point with the artifact.
Ooh, yellow beacon.
Back here.
God, you're fast when you don't have any clothes.
I also have 150% movement speed now.
God damn, I only have 120.
Yeah, I think I stopped at like 130.
Oh god, I hit the room where there's too many snakes and stuff for me to get past them.
Oh god, this sucks to be me.
Luckily, I have enough torpor that I think I might not pass out. As long as this scorpion doesn't sting me. Nope, it stung me. Fuck. I'm dead.
But yeah, I designed all those paths. And
I almost got out. Like, this was the last little area, and then I was home free.
So, what'd you think of the green path?
Which one was the
green? I made green and purple the longest, because I wanted you to coincide green path with the right path, seeing as how I was the one that designed
it. I was kind of figuring green would be the correct path. My problem was, when I got down to the end of purple, I thought it was yellow again, and it was just a loop, not parchment.
Red-head parchment ghost.
Yeah.
Or whatever it was.
So did you notice that the simplest path was the way out? Red, take a left, and then follow red until it becomes parchment, and then you're out. Enjoy being alive.
Path. I'm glad I explored the whole entire maze before finding the correct path, though.
We put a lot of effort into it.
Yeah. So by the way, there was a hole in there that you could have picked up two S plus walls.
Crit was having fun with that one. He was assuming.
Oh, no, that's against the rules of a
maze. We could not put walls there is the issue. So welcome back to life, Ghost. God damn it.
I'm almost dead, like, really close.
Run, Ghost!
My legs are broken. Oh, the bats have a slow now.
I'm glad you... Bones.
Your legs were just broken.
Did you enjoy the...
So where exactly did you build that?
It's not too far from our base, actually. You can see it from Spech's platform.
I grappled hooked over.
Now, as far as my shit...
You can go find it.
It's
somewhere.
He put it in a box.
It's somewhere.
It's probably over here. No.
Where?
I actually don't know where he put it.
Somewhere.
He put it on a box. In a box. That much I can tell you.
Ghost should be easily find it.
I'd check your platform, Ghost. No one crit. No, it's not over here. All right, Crit. Come on. We actually got
to
get on with that.
I want to see if Ghost can find it.
Also, did you not name that teleporter the one I use for my platform, correct?
No, we changed your platform.
Because
so
we wanted you to think you were teleporting to your home.
We didn't want you looking at it and be like, cave prank. Oh.
Okay, I got my stuff back.
By the way, cave prank is picked up.
I picked up the two that were inside. So why don't you come look at the,
I'm missing boots.
No, you're not. I took everything out of your inventory.
Oh, okay. They were purple color, and I didn't think they were prime.
Oh, I'm still escaping the cave.
So, Ghost, you want to get an overview of it?
Yeah.
The ceiling's painted, so you can actually look at the paths from above.
That's the colored guide I was telling you about.
Actually, that's not what I wanted at all.
I'm free.
Crit really wanted parchment used.
We have so many... Oh, where are all the trees? There they are. Oh god, the terrain did not load in.
Alright, so we'll go up, and let's head over to Spesh's platform. Gosh, your mustache.
Ghost, they broke my pants in there.
Ghost, over here.
Which way? Spesh's platform.
God damn Quetzal. Or whatever is...
Where is it?
Over this way.
I don't think I got that teleporter.
Didn't make it over.
You should be able to see it.
Oh, it's up in the tree. Wow, that's a really high tree platform.
Yeah.
Way to go on bouncing levels, Ark.
Damn it.
Was that really as big as the maze was? It was just the size of one platform? It felt bigger.
Well, it's one out from the maze.
Well, I mean, inflated the size by making you go in circles.
It's a complete color guide, so you can see every path in there.
Oh, that's why it felt like I was doubling back on myself repeatedly, because there was, like, colors were, nestled inside of other colors. Okay. Yeah, see, because in my mind, when I came down the red pathway, I'd seen the blue, I knew the black, and so I knew yellow would be kind of down at the end. And so when I looked down at the end of the red one, I saw what I thought was yellow. Because it's about in the right place mentally for a map, and so I didn't consider it a separate color.
Yeah. You look ridiculous right now.
Hey. You know what? To be fair, I looked a lot more ridiculous in today's Dead Rising 3. Into the cutscene with a fucking GIMP mask.
But, yeah.
Well, today recording.
But yeah, Ghost, you started right here.
Yep. So, what happened, Ghost, was I was dragging you and I teleported you. You didn't... Oh yeah, by the way, you want to see the S2... You can probably see where the S+ walls are.
It's the non-colored ones right there.
I see.
Yeah. But, so, what happened, Ghost, is we teleported you. You did not visually teleport, so we were flipping out. So the deal was that we'd get on before you in case you were still over there, and as you were loading in, would teleport you over here and pick up the teleporters.
I see.
All right, well, that's the first 13 minutes of the episode, and I am thoroughly impressed and happy.
I'm just glad Ghost managed to take every single path but the correct one.
That's more impressive than finding the right way out first. Well, equally impressive. Making all the wrong turns.
You went on that red path, and I'm like, oh my god, is he gonna get it already?
Right? I was like, he's gonna go to the simplest path. He's gonna go on the simplest path. Doesn't go down parchment. I'm like, yes!
Because I saw yellow. Like
when you went orange and doubled back, I was so happy.
Do you know what all the colors represent, right? Do you know what they represent?
No?
Alright, I'm gonna leave that as a secret then.
Well, tell him for his viewers.
No.
I will.
Go for it.
Alright. Basically, each color represents each person. The blue for you, red for Loki.
I was wondering if it was that or the health bars and stuff on the screen. Or
yellow
like
health bars.
I mean, there's the off yellow one, there's the orange one, there's green, there's blue, there's brown,
when do I get a blue health bar?
That water bar.
I'm so very happy though I made the connection to make mine longer. Yeah. Because I knew it was early on.
Yeah.
Well,
yeah, because I was purposely holding off. Like you notice, I went down the other pass before hitting green.
Yeah.
Because I kind of wanted to see what was in store in the maze, like if there was any, like, I'd run into a bear trap somewhere or something.
Oh, don't worry. If bear traps have been possible, I would have put them in there.
Oh, you can't put them in?
They don't do anything to you.
They don't work on bear team.
Even the little ones?
Yeah, no, bear traps do not
affect
teammates.
You can't bear trap your team.
You could have kicked me from the tribe temporarily.
You're the tribe leader.
No?
Yeah, you are.
Yeah.
Oh, well then you could have...
Yeah, it's
left
fine.
The drive and place them.
It wasn't worth that, Ghost. We had to be in here for so goddamn long.
Yeah. So is that 2 hours of construction?
Two hours.
Well, I'm glad I definitely took every path then, yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, so on to the actual episode.
Operation Haze Ghost. Do this.
Why don't we go on to kill stuff?
Oh man, I wish I could kill stuff. I want to go look. I have Jellybean. He's getting there. I want to go look for some new blood. Something new to tame.
Sounds like fun. You want to go on Argents or something?
Hold up one sec. Where's my shit? Oh, it's on Jellybean. I was thinking we go on Treebird and use the guns.
Alright, fine.
That way if we find some wyverns, we can kill them.
Good plan. Did I get all my stuff added into the herd?
If we find a dragon somewhere, let me know. I want to drop a teleport by it and bring Alphonse over.
Yep.
By the way, Crit, how many teleport pads do you have?
Two.
Okay.
I've got three, so...
I went in with three, so...
I have four.
Well, you have one of my teleport pads, then.
Ghost, catch. Did you even see our Yeti before?
Yeah.
Nitz, can you put a teleport pad in there? That one of them is mine.
No, they're all mine.
Thank you.
Ruck!
Also, we found Nitz's missing teleporter.
Oh, where was it?
It was in the goddamn snow biome.
Ah.
Named teleporter. Alright, who wants to pilot? I'm willing to not pilot today.
I'll fly it.
Alright.
Cool. I never get guns.
I will jump on the other gun if I can figure it out.
I don't like the control of the gun, so...
I'll get on this one.
He took yours, Ghost.
Or we could do is we could go try and get one of those Mosasauruses.
Why?
Apparently, well, because then we can just go.
I love it. We're never getting rid of that.
Look at that from above, Ghost.
Yeah, it looks really awesome.
We're never getting rid of it. It's an art piece now.
But like, apparently, the blood, prime blood, is really easy to get from Mosasauruses and the black pearls.
Well, I mean, we don't have any good aqua tames.
And
the issue.
It's easy to tame them. Because they won't they won't chase you up. You find where they stop chasing
it's the
kill, you.
That's the killing
them.
Horde.
Oh, it's our horde.
Yeah, I
took the wolf and brought it over here.
I saw the Therizinosaurus. I'm like, why do I see a blue Therizinosaurus my color? Oh!
What was that?
Something in this area, though.
To be fair, it's not as deafening as it used to be.
No, it's not, but...
Oh, there's
something
right there.
No?
No, that's just
the apex.
Alpha. That's an alpha.
Go stop shooting my tree bird.
He's
you
not
sure?
Dead. Yeah, that's an alpha.
Alright, let's go.
It's got the boost. I don't think it is.
That's an alpha.
Hold on.
Oh god, ghost line!
Gone.
Yeah, it's Alpha Carno.
Come on up, ghost. No one wants to listen to Nitz.
Leave him.
He deserved that. When I saw him jump, I had to move forward.
Damn it, Nitz. What? There's a lot of parts of the gun that aren't actually there to grapple.
Stop shooting
ghosts. Accessing inventory. I want to. Ah, fuck.
God damn it, ghost.
You put him in a maze and he loses motor control. You
bye.
Ghost, you okay?
Is that only letting me access inventory.
Ghost, stop. There you go.
There we go.
It's because you took his gun, Crit. That's gotta be what it is.
He doesn't know how to use that one.
Crit, Mega Tree Bird has a level.
Eh.
Hey, it's
what's
at
that?
The top of my screen.
Yes!
Hunt it or catch it?
He left.
I don't know yet. I'm gonna mark it. It's level 32. Wait, got Nitz!
I heard a grappling sound.
It didn't stick. Oh god!
Not so funny now, is it, Crit?
Ghost, whose gun platform are you sitting on right now?
Mine, technically.
Nitz, can I come up? Can I come up? It's level 32.
I'm not riding it. Crit, I'm not riding.
Oh. Like, do you want me to be another turret?
What the?
I hit you.
Crit, you know what that means, right?
Oh, I guess I'm piloting.
Or I am.
Get on the gun.
I can't.
Oh, fucking god.
It counts as mounting.
How about now?
Nope.
Do it.
No, because he's up in the air. Don't.
That doesn't damage me, anyways.
What?
Go down the ground, pick a fight with something, and or place a teleporter up here on the bird.
Why aren't you going down?
Because I'm in full prime.
No, I mean falling.
Oh, I moved myself.
Now make sure you parachute before you hit the ground.
He fucking grapple hooked. Give me a second.
Go take it back to base.
And it's...
I found a Rex. Oh, and a Raptor, apparently. Hey, Raptor. I'm gonna punch you out. How do you feel about that?
Whoa. What the hell is with my first person? It's way more cinematic. Like, my first person is Tree Bird.
Oh.
Yeah.
That might have been what one of those mini updates was.
What do you mean?
Like, my first person's never been like this.
Well, I'll get back
to
this.
Oh, I think that's just Mega Tree Bird.
I mean, my first person's almost half third person.
Okay, stop for a second. Let me see what this looks like.
No. Hello?
Pilot? What?
Put a fucking teleport pad down.
We're in the middle of there. All right,
put it on the bird.
Okay, it's named Tame. No, it's named Aim. Hold up. Name.
Normal first person
tame.
Or third person.
Weird.
Not letting me.
Named. Oh, wait, there it is. Oh, I don't like this.
No, because he's coming this way, so it's fine.
Hi.
That was weird seeing a giant.
I can fly it now,
Crit. Bubble. Oh, right.
Yeah, this is normal third person.
You grappled onto that. I really wish you could just
I'd
get
like
in
to
from
mount
any side.
Now.
Yeah. Not moving.
So base arc grappling hooks and parachutes are now always reusable?
Yes. You don't need to make reusable ones anymore. As long as we... No, it's not base arc, it's extinction.
Oh.
Extinction adds its own ones that are crafted differently.
Huh. You know, I should probably put my armor on.
Probably.
I was gonna say, it'd be really nice if base arc had reusable parachutes and grappling
hooks.
Yeah,
considering... I don't understand why it's not already. Oh, I didn't bring any of my extra armor.
Because as we've proven living in that Redwood bio, the game is like 100 times better when you have grappling hooks infinite.
Yeah. You just, you know, you Spider-Man everywhere.
Well, the grappling hooks in Ark's just kind of a dumb system anyways. They should have made its own gun instead of making a crossbow.
Yeah.
Yeah. It kind of like a... We didn't really want to program this all the way, so we took the shortcut and then fucked everything up.
Like, I understand making it be fired in a crossbow, because historically, grapple hooks were fired from crossbows.
But just make it a crossbow, or a grapple gun.
Use a flare gun. Combine a flare gun with a grappling hook.
That's too high-tech is the issue. What the... We killed the Dodo Rex out here.
Probably in one spot.
Little shithead. Is little shithead still alive?
Yes.
Yes.
He's up on my platform. He got a bunch of levels after we killed the brood mother with him.
I like how Crit said him.
Not a lot of enemies.
No. In fact, it's feeling very vanilla right now.
What the fuck? Where's all the enemies?
But we did find an Alpha Carno. Oh no, are Alpha Carnos in vanilla? Oh, we did see another Alpha Tree Bird, yeah, so.
Alpha Tree Bird. They're not even Quetzals anymore, they're Tree Birds.
Yeah. I just wanted to make sure the mods were all still in-game.
Yeah, well, I mean, we're flying on Tree Bird right now.
And we have Prime Armor. Oh, we were gonna kill a Megapithecus. Nitz, also it's white, yeah.
Not with this, we're not. The guns do like 10 damage a shot.
Right.
I didn't see the Megapithecus, not gonna lie.
Also, apologies if you hear a dog snoring. My dog is very clingy tonight. And we'll try to filter it out.
Where are all the dinos?
Maybe just not in this biome right now.
Okay, Crit, tell me what level to put into this thing.
Melee damage.
Something hit the bird.
There's an Argent behind us.
So what are we looking for exactly?
Anything.
Anything, everything, a Wyvern, an Alpha Rex, a Giga, I don't know.
Whoa,
Giga would be pretty cool.
The Gigas are northeast side of the map, usually.
Yeah. Why don't we get out of the cold biome? It sucks here today. Not a single thing.
Head straight the way you're going. It's maybe a little bit more left.
Yeah, a little bit lefter.
Da da da
da da da.
Da, 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 da. Oh, you're not gonna do it?
No. Da, 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 da. I was waiting for the next refrain.
Da, 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 da.
I don't know anymore.
Da, 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 da. I don't know what that is from, by the way. I just know what it is.
The Indiana Jones theme.
Indiana Jones? Shit. How the fuck do I know that?
It's very commonly
I've never watched Indiana Jones.
Yeah, but they reference it in Scooby-Doo. They've referenced it, like, in dozens of different things. Yeah.
There's, like, nothing around.
The fuck?
A lot of Allosauruses.
We were the server for 2 hours. It's not like there hasn't been time for stuff to spawn.
What is that down there? There's an alpha down there.
That's an alpha saber.
Leave it alone.
Kill it.
It'll win.
And then we can take the loot.
Your grenades.
He's throwing it below us.
I got him. I'll jump off and loot.
There was at least two.
Oh, there wasn't.
There were two alpha argents. Or orange argents.
By the way, there's a scorpion down here, guys.
There's an Allosaurus below you, Ghost.
Which means the other guy's below.
No, I just caught the one that killed us.
Anything crit? Good crit?
Kibble.
You can climb in.
Don't need to.
Ghost.
Loot was sure? 2 Dilloite kibble, 1 Stego kibble, 14 cooked prime meat, a small experience potion, and an emerald.
Ghost, get on the bird.
Just leave him Nitz.
No, I...
Why doesn't this do team damage?
Probably because the auto rocket turret would blow up people's bases if they stuck a wall the wrong way.
Make that not work on teammates.
To be fair, Ghost, that actually does destroy your own base.
Yeah, it does.
Well then, I don't know.
The same reason regular turrets don't hurt your team.
I mean, but this one's manual. Guns hurt my friends.
But
because it's a mount.
Oh,
so it runs
sense.
Off a dyno code.
Hey, an Alpha Carno. Hi, Alpha Carno.
How much HP?
I can't hit it anymore.
Oh,
we did a good chunk of the damage, though.
Good job, Tree Bird.
There's a Tree Bird. Bug or something attacking me.
Close attack. Oh god, no, it wasn't a bug, it's just a fucking saber tooth.
Same thing.
Go, 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 go!
Just dead.
Oh. Ghost.
What'd you get from it?
Nothing, Nitz looted it. Nitz, there's another one on you.
I know.
Got it.
Are our pistols doing less damage recently?
No. I'm getting 200 damage on a headshot.
Guys, there's two orange tribes to the left.
Yeah, I'm trying to get on so I don't die.
Uphill?
Yeah. The hell? I'm just not sticking to the... Weird.
Dragon! Dragon! Dragon!
Here. I'll get the Alphonse tail tamed down.
Where is the ghost?
Dead ahead. Where Treebird was pointing a second ago.
Nitz, I'm moving the teleporter down to the flat area so you're not spawning in a mountain.
Okay. Oh, I see it.
Orange tribe. Orange tribe.
Nitz, tame pad is down. You want me to bring Alphonse? I'll bring Alphonse.
Where's the other one, Ghost?
Found him. I didn't see the other one.
Found him.
There he is. I like having all prime gear because you can just sit there and actually take these guys.
Oh, can we?
Yeah.
Nice.
I just stood up to two of them with their dinos. I'm only at 80%, 90%. He's gotta wait for those guys to vanish.
No. There was an extra tame here.
Spiders or scorpions.
Alright, you got the Alphonse crew?
Bring them up now.
Oh, where's the teleporter so I can go grab Oreo?
Oreo's not gonna stand up to this ghost.
Yeah, I can.
Alright, well, it's down the hill.
Alright, that's an interesting place to leave.
It needs to be flat.
Ah.
Because if you are on the side of a mountain, you foxy the Rex.
Oh shit, run away. Crit.
What? I'm lagging, what's going on?
I triggered it so you came back. So.
God damn it!
You die.
What's it named?
Tame. You want, hold up, Ghost, don't, I'll name it Nitz. It's called Nitz.
Sorry. Alright, I'll take Alphonse script. I'm underneath you.
I don't get to feel that kind of power anymore. We'll save Treebird.
Oh, it's the scorpion. That actually would have been bad.
Yeah, Treebird falls. Well, to be fair, Treebird loses torpor really fast.
Also, I have one of those wake up thingies just in case.
Yeah.
Alright.
Alright, I'm up the hill, so.
Alright, the Nitz pad is still down, so,
oh,
right?
I have levels on something. Oh, on me.
Enough, right? Alright, Nitz, where'd you go?
Alright, hold on, let's make sure this is a real dragon.
It's a real one. Yes! It's on the ground! It's on the ground! It's on the ground!
Did it just spawn wyverns?
Yes, it did.
I'm gonna get on the guns. I'm out of maximum range.
That's an alpha wyvern.
Hey, we almost got it down. Oh shit, something just hit me hard. Oh, Oreo's gonna die if I don't get out of here.
Get out then, I'm fine. And you got the dragon on you.
Yeah, and I'm gonna die because of it. No, Oreo!
No!
I don't know what that was. I just suddenly heard like a machine gun. Not like a machine gun, but I just kept taking damage really quickly in like a third of my health finish.
To be fair.
Was that actually you shooting me?
I didn't. I saw green numbers.
I think it was
sure.
The Alpha Wyvern's fire, though.
Yeah, that
like,
fire.
It wasn't like a clicking sound. It was. Damn it, we lost Oreo.
Alright.
Lost Oreo!
Did we get it?
We got it's down.
Yeah, we got it.
Oh, Prime Flak Gauntlets! Blueprint.
I got Oreo stuff, Ghost.
I found Ghost Bag.
Alright, as long as I'll get my...
Yeah, I know, I'm not taking it.
As long as I get the saddle back, I can put it on one of these things. That sucks.
Ghost...
Now, people were telling me to get a new one, so...
Ghost, I do have a gift for you in exchange for Oreo. But you can have what it dropped. I'll put it in Mega Tree Bird. Except,
though,
I still want my dragon.
We're gonna have, you know what we should do? We should head home and have Alphonse breed with every female.
So,
Rex
Crit,
we
look
have.
At look at that gun. The percentage.
Gun? Oh.
So the dragon dropped a nice gun for you. No. The.
Damn. Why is flower power here?
I was actually wondering that myself.
Damn it.
Ghost, just, we're here, take flower power home. I'll pick up the pad and fly home.
So I did end up eating Oreo. The body while I was fighting.
I mean, it was your daughter, so.
220 prime blood.
Yeah, get Alphonse home and we'll
your
just...
gun's on the bird, Ghost.
Yeah. Ghost, just get home. I'll deal with the pad.
I can do it. I just need
it's my pad.
No, this one's mine.
No, it isn't. I placed that.
Crit placed it, Ghost.
Oh, my pad's on the other end of it. Yeah.
I'm gonna claim ownership of.
There's
my...
a legendary.
How did you teleport me?
Your head was in the teleporter.
Oh, that works. Oh, right. it doesn't work.
So Ghost.
Yes.
The dragon dropped a legendary long neck.
Yeah, and it's on me. And guess who isn't
kinda
home?
Sucks.
There's a red tribe here.
Man, this is fucking killer.
I kind of wish you'd have stayed out of the fight, though. That way you wouldn't have lost your...
Well, I almost, like, it...
Oh, I know, it was almost dead. If
huge amount of damage.
In all honesty, if you hadn't run, you might have actually survived that.
Well, the problem was I kept getting ganged up on by all the wyverns. Like, everything was going for me.
No, the wyverns were on me.
I did everything I could.
Not when I started running.
I did everything I could with a machine gun.
Alright, wandering.
Yeah. It wasn't like a tick, tick, tick of the machine gun sound. That was just all I could.
Also, the machine gun can't hurt you. Or
yeah. Yeah, it was the Alpha Wyvern, I think.
Oh my god!
Point blank on me.
It literally looks like the Rexes are having sex right over here, Ghost. Look at this.
Are you breeding every single female with Alphons?
Stop watching, Nitz. Avert your eyes, children.
Nitz, I authorize you to use Keith.
Oh my god, that looks... It's so hilarious.
Also, Ghost, rename the tame platform to tame from Nitz.
Crit. Stop. The Rexes are literally bouncing up and down.
It is still tame.
Then how did you teleport? It was called Nitz.
I put a new teleporter down called Nitz.
Wait, where's Keith?
Keith is on my platform. Is destined to breeding?
No.
They're allowed to breed.
Yeah, there's Keith.
Gus, can you go grab one of the saddles and put it on?
God damn it, first Chili Pepper died, then his wife died.
Oh yeah, Oreo was...
I have no saddles, I have no nothing.
Grab it off of one of Crit's Rexes. He's got like 3 Rexes on his thing.
But my alpha saddle you have, don't you?
You don't
I have it.
You don't need an alpha saddle for it. Just put a regular.
You can put a regular saddle on a Rex, Ghost.
Right.
You don't have an alpha Rex to saddle yet. Why do you want your alpha saddle?
I do.
No, you don't.
I have aggressive in swamp and a little.
Oh my god, are you going to use those abominations?
Help! I'm actually stuck.
Ghost, leave it this way. We're going to breed the babies, and you get to pick out your favorite baby out of the bunch.
Okay, well, I'm going to go grab my scuba suit and go work on getting a mozo to make up
right,
for...
Where are you?
Right here.
Where's right here?
Right next to Tree Word Lake.
All right, well, get your gun. I'm going to go put your shit in Aggressive and Swamp, I guess.
210% long neck.
Ooh, good blueprints, though.
You asshole, you stopped me from teleporting.
God damn it.
Oh, right, I'm out of ammo.
You know what? In the bottom of Treebird is Oreo's shit. There, that's all of Oreo's shit.
Alright, well, I got what I needed out of it.
What didn't you take? All the meat.
Yeah.
God.
Today is just... This last couple episodes of Ark have been kind of horrible.
All right, beginner baby mama.
I've been very loss-filled, yes. Okay, so in order
what
to do
we
this
have learned,
correctly, can we use compound bows underwater or no?
Maybe.
Compound bows, no.
Yes, I'm sending baby mama down to you. Or did you just breed with her?
Baby mama? As in beginner baby mama?
Yeah, have not been bred yet.
Crit, that box is, like, exploding right now.
Beginner baby mama also took some fall damage.
How do I get out?
you fly out.
Okay, there we go. Alright. Beginner baby mama. Enable wandering. Or no, that was destined to breed.
I'm getting her. There we go. They're all breeding. And then you go up.
Alright, and then...
And now you watch.
No, I'm good.
I'm gonna watch.
Where did we put all the scuba stuff? Is it all in...
I know there's a set on Jelly Bean if you need a set, Ghost.
I just need a gas can.
Have, like, I think Jelly Bean has the only complete set in the base.
Here it is. It was in my artifacts box. So that's where the rest of my set was.
I have a set somewhere. Or no, I lost my set.
I guess I could go with Ghost. I'm not doing anything.
We all should.
Actually, hold up. Doesn't one of us need to watch the Rexes?
No. Because we can,
I'll come. I need to grab some arrows then if I'm gonna.
The machine should grab them.
Yeah, arrows.
Right.
Some of them.
Do we have enough to make the armor?
Oh, yeah, no problem.
I'm going underwater, so I'm not bringing my essentials.
I don't have the armor. You wanna grab that, craft them for me, Ghost? I don't have the.
Do you just want the head and mask, or do you want the whole suit?
Just make the whole suit.
Alright, we need metal and...
We need some alpha blue tribe, then we can have... imagine like an unbreakable scuba chestplate.
Oh my god, yes! Infinite air for infinite time.
Here's a... Well, actually, we should
have... Whoever's coming up is get put send back down.
Fiber.
And it's...
Do you need anything?
Arrows.
Do you need the scuba set is what he's
No, asking. I have a scuba set.
Crystal.
I need metal. Oh, by the way, the pull menu's been updated.
I was thinking... I'm gonna take the Alpha Carnal helmet.
Did someone just pull from the fab?
metal? Yeah.
Sorry.
Because we don't have a lot of metal.
No, we don't.
Where's my Alpha helmet?
Yeah. We probably should make some metal, shouldn't we?
Are you done using what you need it for?
Yeah, I just need to repair my crossbow. No reason to bring the gun underwater, Nitz. It's kind of useless.
I know.
You can save some weight by not bringing it.
Alright, so Crit, you have a full set?
Yep.
Alright. So, according to viewers, what you need to do is... Nitz, your thing's about done.
I know, I'm dumping my items in my dino.
Oh.
That's you don't want to bring anything that's non-essential. Because if you die underwater and something eats your bag is gone, along with your items.
So...
keep crank spear.
I'm going to keep my crossbow. I'm gonna have the Alpha helmet on.
Cool. Jesus, they're getting out of the box.
How do you let them get out of the box?
I'm not. I think they're forcing their way out.
What the fuck did I just...
At what point does the wall stop holding them? And when do they start holding the wall?
At what point did it start holding it?
Those bolas in like 30 episodes.
What, they're reusable?
Good bolas in your inventory?
Yeah, I've had them for ages.
They're useless.
You having fun in there, Keith? Oh, someone just bred. Y'all having fun down here?
I'm leaving my prime inside the machine. It's not worth the risk of losing it.
Keith is done breeding. Boom. You're not.
All right. Do you have plenty of arrows?
Me?
I have none. All right, Keith and Intermediate.
You need a crossbow and a bunch of arrows.
I'm good.
Trank arrows, right?
Yep.
Oh, Trank? I only have damage arrows.
There's 250 in here.
I took 100.
And then the rest will go for Crit.
I thought we were killing stuff.
Here, I'll bring yours out, Crit.
I need to repair.
I'm just sitting on the main platform. So where's our starting point?
We have Herbivore Island. We might as well just go down to the hellhole.
Alright.
I also have a shark over there that's moderately high level that we might want to...
Just send it in there to die.
Well, no, we could use it as a...
Ghost, I'm you, but cooler. Do you understand that? Look at our hairs. I'm you. But cooler.
I'm repairing.
Alright, make sure it's your highest power crossbow if you got more than one.
Nope, only one. 150 weapon damage.
Alright, Herbivore Island.
Alright, I've got the carnivore hat on. So I can make friends with the alpha.
I have no armor on Chris, so that hurts so fair. And there's a titanosaur from the
sky. Yeah, remember we tried fighting it. Remember?
Yep.
Are we gonna hug it?
You might want to make sure you're full on food.
Oh, I have some prime.
You can't eat while underwater.
Right, but you can come back to the surface. Go this way.
What? Where'd you... Where... What?
Other side of the island. Other side of the little bay.
Oh, on my screen, you just walked into the rocks and disappeared.
Do you guys have any meat?
I got some.
Like stuff to feed the thing when we actually get it.
I mean, we can
kill it. It's going to take... If we're taming an alpha, it's going to take kibble.
Isn't there preferred angler gel?
No, Mosasaur. Remember, all the alphas require...
They require their most preferred food.
Ghost, are you on the side where you tame the
we're learning this. Yeah. Up on the rocks.
Oh, I see you now.
We'll just teleport back to get what it wants.
Yeah, I can go place an underwater teleporter.
Yeah, I mean, it really should bring some water with, but it doesn't.
I'm not afraid to lose the alpha helmet, because we got more than enough alpha.
Yeah, also it's kind of garbage.
Well, no.
Ghost, going in without a scuba gear on.
Are you in the water already?
Ghost, yep. I am, and Ghost is as well.
Oh! Hello!
What up? Up Ghost,
what
up.
Does your vision look like underwater?
Clear as hell.
Like, can you see perfectly?
Yeah.
I don't think you could see like I do.
I see completely fine.
I see like I'm looking at above world.
I do have a slight blue filter, yeah.
Yeah, I don't have that.
I've set the tame teleporter right here.
Oh, no, Ghost. Nope, it's Mosa Hell still.
Yeah. I know.
But they don't follow you up after a certain height.
We're just going to put them all to sleep.
Okay, hang on. Come on, land. I want you guys to see what I'm seeing right now.
Could we theoretically just kill them all?
This is amazing.
Not until we have one. Alright, we're going to tame an alpha mosasaur. We need to get a good level.
Yeah, also, Nitz wants us to come back to the surface, Ghost.
You should honestly be seeing what I see.
Where are you?
I'm going back to the land.
Does the alpha helmet give you supervision?
I see perfectly. Like, this is like I'm looking at above land.
Well, I'm on this orange rock. I don't know where you are.
Orange rock?
I'm gonna be on this orange rock, but apparently it's invisible wall at city. Well, Nitz, we're way down here.
Oh. I'm running down. I see you.
Alright, let me put it on.
Oh, wow. You literally just spawned in for me.
And... Oh!
What's it look like?
You guys should honestly go make that instead of the scuba mask.
Do we have enough for extras?
Yeah.
We can go take the tame teleporter, it's closer.
Yeah.
Oh! Wow.
Yeah.
Like fucking daytime under the ocean, yeah.
That's what I was saying!
Alright, here you go, Nitz.
I'll go make one. I'll go make two, actually.
That was not my hat.
Well, your hat was the second thing I gave you.
No, there's no hat here, Ghost. I picked up stone.
Oh. Because when I hit O, it doesn't drop it from your thing? Yeah.
Oh. Do not scare me like that.
Meanwhile, Ghost was just trying to steal Nitz's hat.
I was going to steal it, I just wouldn't have taken it off.
Oh, that's so good. And I feel like I'm faster underwater.
And then just take the tame teleporter back, Krit.
Yep.
Okay, over here, Nitz.
Where's over here? I don't see your name. Oh, there you are.
I mean, we could just kill every Moses, like, plain Mosasaur now, because of the hats. Ooh, what do we need?
Alright, so we need to pick out a good alpha.
Question!
I don't have my scope on me.
Question.
An 8.
Do
yes.
we have any more prime chitin or keratin?
No, that's where we're short.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna go grab my scope.
Well, I can make do without a helmet.
Alright.
I'm seeing we need a considerable fours and eights, and a 16 is the best alpha so far.
And Nitz, you really should take the flippers off.
32 alpha.
Nitz, you should really take all of that off. You're kind of ruining your armor.
Yeah. It's only for a second.
Yep, alpha 32.
And the teleport ends you up underwater.
Oh,
so...
alpha 36.
We should grab, actually, we should grab three of them if we can.
Well, if we grab one, we can use that to kill the others.
Well, I mean, we should tame three, because otherwise... They're not breedable, that's what I mean.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm coming back.
But, I mean, it's like, there's always gonna be more. We just need to get into the first one, which is the hardest.
These are better than scuba goggles. Oh, Crit, are you still at base?
No. In the water.
Why did you shoot at one? Like, that's not even an alpha.
No, I'm not firing trank arrows.
Well, I know, but you can't tame them in the mass. You have to pull them up.
They're not trank arrows.
He's trying to kill a regular muzzle ghost.
It's not gonna kill it. It has 5,000 HP.
And?
Why are you killing
it? I found a level 44 alpha ghost.
Alright, that's currently our highest.
The white one in the bunch.
There's a few white ones.
No, I mean it's pure white with...
Okay, I see the one you're talking about. I think that's honestly our best bet. It's a pretty decent level. You can always get a higher level one for the second one, but... Now, note, arrows are super slow underwater, so you really have to lead your shot. Alright, then what you do is you swim up.
Yep, it's
and they'll
coming
eventually
to us.
Stop... They'll eventually stop.
Oh! Oh!
Hi, guys!
Ghost!
That's fine.
It worked!
Ghost! Behind us!
It stopped chasing. And now we have our height.
Guys, I secured this normal Mosasaur.
Right, but the normal one won't do us any good.
It also left.
This alpha.
It lost every bit of torpor I shot into it.
Right.
Hey guys.
We gotta keep shooting it.
The problem is if we keep resetting them, it's just gonna.
Well, you don't reset
Crit,
the select
ideal.
Alpha.
Up.
One of you two piss it off, bring it up,
trying
and
to
I'll
that.
See. I'll see if I can passive tame. Because it won't attack me.
Trying to get this one right here.
Where'd that red one go?
Actually, I can't passive tame, but that's the...
Got the one.
I'm just going to shoot a mobile.
The slowdown in water is so fucking huge.
I hit something. Come on, friends.
Like, half the time it says they hit, but they don't?
Yeah, it's their hitboxes are.
Hey, we have a friend. Let's tame him.
I mean, it's just a regular one, but
yeah,
still
but I
use it. Slave
down.
All right, what you need to do though when it tames, get it to the surface quick.
All right, we need some food. We need some meat.
I don't have any.
I'll give it my cooked, I guess.
Where's the teleport pad?
I was right up at the top of the cliff. You can kind of see the shimmering edge.
Someone go find some fish, though. Like, if we're gonna tame, we're gonna want some fish. Or do we want to kill this one and trank and use it for fish and trank out another one?
I can just go to the pond in our
Ooh,
base.
Ooh, 56 alpha.
You know, let's use this for fish.
Crit, I'm getting fish right now.
Nah, it's fine. It's only level 12.
Oop, got regulars. This an alpha. Nope, just a regular.
Whee, teleporting.
The problem is they swim so large of a pattern. And there's so many of them, I can't keep track of the same alpha.
We gotta figure out what kibble they eat. All Alright, I've got
so apparently seven. Mosasaurs are made of 99.99999% hide and 2% raw prime meat.
Did you forget about the gathering?
Yeah. But... Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Hey, Ghost. I brought a, Nitz, I brought a friend.
Alright, you got all the alphas aggroed on you.
Pick one.
The one
this
right
white
here.
One is the one we want.
Hi, buddy. Where are you going? Honestly, will they attack it while it's unconscious?
No, but as soon as it tanks.
Its torpor is already healed.
What?
It heals like 3,000 torpor a second.
Jesus, how are we supposed to do this?
Oh, wait, no, it's got 4,000. It's slowly gaining.
We just gotta keep it up here.
Is it this one?
It's the white one that's down a little bit.
The one you're shooting, Ghost, has 103,000 torpor.
Okay, should we just get a low-level alpha and then just...
Yes.
Oh, I made a mistake.
Yes.
Oh my god, that looks amazing.
That looks like a mistake.
I made a mistake.
This is actually pretty stupid.
There's a 16 alpha here with 45.
Hey guys, my items are gonna exist, right?
Hopefully.
Yeah. Oh god.
My body got eaten.
My stamina died.
You have it gives you passive oxygen, Ghost. Nope, my body's gone.
Right, but Nitz is pulling the Moses up past the level I'm cracked.
My body's gone.
No.
Along with the helmet, my crossbow, my teleport pads. Woo! I hate the ocean. Fuck the ocean.
That's so stupid that you just run.
Fuck the ocean.
Oh, hello. My friend.
Is it, like, raining? Because it's gotten really hard to see underwater.
Yeah, it's raining. This...
How's this one? That's a 72.
That's not happening. Like, the only way I could see this happening is if we passive tame an alpha. Which, I have an idea. What if one of us purposely gets eaten while having no items on them after luring a Moza up? Will that Moza stay at that level?
No, it'll always go back down below.
Are you sure about that?
What we can do is maybe build, like, a capture box?
Oh my god, Ghost, just swim this way.
I need to teleport, because I need to get my stamina back, and it's too slow with this thing.
They're just coating the bottom of our ocean. This is ridiculous!
Yeah.
Holy shit! Have you ever actually swum farther out?
No.
Yeah, it's kind of bullshit.
I'm just swimming along the coast, Ghost.
The problem is if we tame one of these things, I don't think it can stand up to that endless
Only horde. An alpha. Only an alpha would live.
Even an alpha wouldn't be able to live.
Because there's enough alphas mixed into the horde.
I'm trying to see if there's, like, an end to this where we can go.
There isn't, though.
Well, when it starts, the seafloor starts going up. That's where we're going to want to go. And I found the end. In fact, actually, right where I am... seems like it's going to be a pretty safe spot for taming.
That's good.
Alright, set down a teleporter then.
Let me get to a safe spot.
I'll pick up this one and then we'll go to that one.
Okay, this is... Oh, I don't have a teleporter.
Hey, I had three.
Alright, where are you, map?
Just swim down to the right from where your teleporter is. You'll see where it ends. Fuck
down
you.
Down to the right.
Nitz, I'm putting Alphonse back on your platform.
Okay.
Fucking nuts.
The ocean sucks. Can we all just agree that the ocean sucks?
Yeah.
It keeps eating my items.
Yeah, this is definitely the spot to do it, Ghost.
How far right do I have to go?
Just keep going, you'll see it stop.
Alright, well, that sounds like something to do next episode, once we've recollected ourselves.
You get too close, Nitz? I just saw them all swarm.
No. I'm near there, though.
These sharks. Okay, there you are, Nitz. There's a shark right here.
Yeah, it's knocked out because of me.
Okay.
Guys?
Oh, okay, I see the spot.
Guys!
You know, I mean, we can probably get one of them this episode. I don't know, if you want to end the episode, we can end the episode, Trio.
We should end the episode.
Alright, we'll see you next time on more Ark Extinction when we actually tame our Modosaur.
Bye, guys.
See ya. Yeah.